All right, where to? What's the matter? What the hell is that thing?
Well, technically you.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's colder in here than it was outside. Roger!
These assholes have anything better to do?
he's too keen on us leaving.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. They get out of here alive. This mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
On a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for.
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. but dying for no good reason, didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juago, a bioorganic weapon created with the sea virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. And the world can have it. Someone ponies up the bill.